Okay, welcome back. Had a quick go on this game last night, only for about 15 minutes. Saved the princess from the castle, obviously got the sword, named my character, got the first heart, and that's it. So I haven't done the first level, the first boss, or anything like that. So this is basically... let me check my mic on a second. One sec. Webcam. Hey, it's a bit dark. But, yeah, I had a quick go last night. I'm not going to keep the webcam on the whole time unless chat gets active. I'm not even going to talk too much unless chat's getting active. The more active things are, then the more obviously active I'll get. Other than that, I just want to sit back, enjoy the game. So yeah, just do that. Grab yourself a drink, sit back, relax, watch the game, try and do some interacting, and we'll take it from there. Okay, see you soon. Bye.
Streaming retro, SNES, ZELDA. Hi Chad, how's it going? Chicken, dance, shrugs, voice, game over, water, kick ass, dark side, daddy.
Thank you.
Okay, so obviously I was getting some sound issues, so I'm hoping I've just sorted that. So let's just play on and see how we go. Looks like I'm stuck in a bit of a maze. I'm trying to remember which ways I've been. Guessing I haven't been left. And there's somewhere down here I need to go. Well, I've got the map. Looking at it, this is definitely. Okay. Right. Okay. It says I'm on the first floor. But I'm sort of on the first floor. But still up a little bit. So it's not quite right. Okay, there's only this way. One second, I gotta pause the stream. Thank you.
We'll be right back.